Hello, David Eaton here. I just wanted to go through a short tutorial on how to log into TrafficBrowser. Once you install TrafficBrowser onto your machine, all you have to do is double-click the icon. We're going to use the same username and password as we did when we signed up for TrafficBrowser. And there we go. We are now logged into Traffic Browser.